if you can vote Tory, when all about you is collapsing, when the country loses its mind and blames the poor, if you can trust an MP when they always lie, but make allowances for so much more, if you are always talking and stating facts that are plucked from the skies, or leading hatred, feeling good by always hating and voting in ways so very unwise. If you can dream, blaming nightmares on others, if you can think and your thoughts are for yourself, if you can vote for economic disaster and giving away all your wealth, if you can't bear to hear the truth and more, not twisted by press to make a trap for fools, or watch the things we fought for so hard and fall and then build them up with worn-out tools. If you can make one heap of all our taxes and give them to just one handful of friends, and watch as your paper lyrically waxes about how your enemies will bring about your end, if you can force your heart and nerve and sinew to serve a master so mean and so strong, and hold on when there is nothing for you except the will to say to others, now, hold on. If you can talk with false crowds and keep your straight face, or walk with kings not having the common touch, if neither news or truthful facts can hurt you, if you lose your rights but each year not too much, if you don't notice how bad your life is going, or even how bad it has become, yours is the country and everything that is in it. And what is worse, you'll be a Tory, my son.
Shut and the miners starving.